the checkered flag, and... My God! The Europa Cup goes to Rolf Becker driving the Red Phoenix!
In your fucking movie.
It's only a game.
Godspeed, you magnificent bastard.
So, what are we celebrating?
We aren't. But if you're keen to get your teeth kicked in, I'll be happy to oblige.
You remind me of my husband.
But first I must know. Are you prepared to kill if necessary?
I see it. These Nazi bastards bought their own tickets to hell. I'm just laying out the welcome mat.
Deploying welcome mat.
What was all that about?
Not now. Let's go. Use that telephone wire to cross the street into the fuel depot. While the soldiers are distracted, move in quickly and place a charge on the primary storage tank.
Sanic!
Morning, beautiful.
I'm coming along for the race. Vittore asked me to take pictures.
Couldn't he wait till I'd made myself a little more decent?
I don't believe in miracles.
I'm glad you finally decided to join us.
We took the scenic route.
Run into any trouble?
Just the usual groupies, looking for autographs.
Watch it, you'll damage the Aurora! Another round for me mates!
Easy, Sean. You'll need a clear head tomorrow. Dierker flew in this morning from Berlin.
Kurt Dierker? I thought he was retired.
Speak of the devil.
Guten Abend, Herr Morini. Always a pleasure to welcome one of our Italian friends to the fatherland. I was just speaking of my admiration for General Mussolini. A kindred spirit to our own Führer. Your country is fortunate to have such a leader, yeah?
Racing is my passion. I find little time for politics.
Sometimes racing is politics.
No. There is a difference.
You must forgive my ignorance, Herr Morini. We Germans are a simple people. Perhaps you would enlighten us further?
One's a hobby for rich assholes who can't get laid without a flashy car and a silly uniform. The other is racing.
This must be that British mechanic who thinks he's a driver.
I'm fucking Irish.
Enough! I'm taking her upstairs!
I don't think he can hear you.
Salute that, you fucking knob jockey!
John, I could use a hand.
Keep your legs up!
Bollocks.
Watch it, you bloody... Fuck me.
Kurt Dierker.
Pure-bred German bratwurst.
Hello, Sean. Hi, Jules.
Merde. We'll catch
Drive
up later.
Right now, we need to borrow your car.
Drive the fucking car!
So much for awkward small talk.
Drive the fucking car!
This is your moment, Sean. Remember what I taught you. I trained you to win.
Watch your ass out there. These Nazi bastards are out for blood.
Drivers to starting positions.
I'll see you at the victory party.
That is where the silver dart will be on display after tomorrow's ceremony.
What ceremony?
In honor of Dierker's victory, the latest triumph of the Aryan race.
Oh, bollocks. It'd be a damn shame if something were to happen to Dierker's car before the big shindig.
You mean some kind of freak accident?
No!
Oh, that would be terrible.
Aye, tragic. Who's up for a little Sunday drive?
I'm game.
Dierker isn't who you think he is.
Oh, he's not a motherless arse-faced knob jockey. Pretty rude of us to drop in without an invitation.
I'm French. I'm supposed to be rude.
There it is. What do you say we take it for a little test drive? Right over that cliff. Looks like I need to work on my parallel parking.
Maybe we should leave a note, eh?
Dear Wanker, sorry about the bang-up. Send the bill to me arse. Oh, it gives me right harm to see the look on that tosser's face.
Your friend, he sang like a bird. But he could not tell me what I most want to know.
And what is that?
Bishop is not half as clever as he thinks he is. He imagines that we are all blind to his childish schemes. Typical British arrogance.
Who the fuck is Bishop? Maybe you should be talking to him.
Do not insult my intelligence. We know that you are a British agent. We know that you were sent here to conduct surveillance on this facility.
What? You think I'm working for the damn Brits? You must be out of your bloody head.
Enough. You will tell me every operational detail of your mission. You will tell me. One way or another.
Pull your head out of your arse, man. I've got no idea what you're talking about.
Your choice is simple. You may choose to tell me exactly what I want to know, freely and without omission. In which case, you and your friend will return to France to live out the rest of your lives in peace.
Sean.
or you may refuse.
Are you there?
I'm right beside you, Jules.
In which case, neither of you will ever leave this room. Make your choice. Now!
Go fuck yourself!
Pure-bred German bratwurst.
Should have been me, brother. Before this is over, they're gonna wish it hard.
At the fuel depot.
Aye, nasty bit of business. Somebody must have got careless with a cigarette.
Last week I offered to sell him an Italian limousine. And do you know what he said?
I don't know. Bugger off.
Inside. Oh.
I'll find the box and deal with security. You sort our transportation. We'll meet at the mausoleum when it's time to move out.
Good luck. And try not to get that gorgeous bum of yours shot off.
Same to you, darling.
Say, ain't the same as killing defenseless women and children, is it? Who's the Ubermensch now?
your fucking master is.
Another one. And another.
Ich habe Heinrich gefragt. Heinrich konnte nicht mal ein Locked in den.
Chew you up, I will!
If you're as clever as I hope, you'll forget all about what you've seen here today and never speak of it again.
Oh, give me right arm to see the look on that tosser's face. How bollocks.
It's authentic. There can be no mistake.
Those madmen actually found it. Marvelous. You are a man of extraordinary resources, Mr. Devlin. I could use a man like you.
We had a deal. I brought your box halfway across France, and I had to kill a lot of men to do it. Now I want Dierker.
And you shall have him. I am reliably informed that Colonel Dierker is less than a mile from here at this very moment.
Dierker's here? In Le Havre?
At the Citadel, preparing to board a Zeppelin bound for Berlin. If you leave now...
Praise the Lord.
Fucking stairs.
America! America!
America! Fuck yeah!
Pure-bred German bratwurst.
You're alive. Nothing's getting past you, mate.
Could be I got a real job for you.
The old man says you've got a talent for sneaking into places and blowing them up.
Out of my way, Jackbird!
Is there anything I can do to help?
Perhaps. I am no longer an ordained priest, but many people still come to see me, that I might hear their confessions. One such man is a paid informant for the Gestapo. His accusations have condemned hundreds of innocents to torture and death at the hands of the Nazis.
And this miserable bastard still has the nerve to go to confession?
He comes to me every week to ask forgiveness for his sins. I'm afraid I have none left to give.
Where can I find this bastard?
Later, I will be holding a service outside my former church. There is a ledge on the roof from which you will have an excellent view of the congregation. When this man approaches me to receive my blessing, I will give you a signal.
What would you like me to do then, Father?
Isn't it obvious, my son? In the name of all that is holy, blow his fucking head off.
I suspect you'll keep your big mouth shut now.
You saved many lives by killing that informant, Sean. The people of my flock are grateful for your help.
A man who would sell his neighbors to the Gestapo deserves a hole in his head.
A year ago, I might have disagreed with you, but these old eyes of mine have seen too much.
What's next, Father?
I spoke with the Gestapo officer who recruited the man you killed.
What? Why?
I told him I had information about certain undesirables hiding in my neighborhood. A list of names and hiding places. I offered to bring it to his office.
But you plan to deliver another sort of present instead? Don't you, Father?
Indeed I do. Oh, priest, peddling secrets for liquor money. They probably won't even bother searching my bag. Either way, I see them in hell.
You're a tough old bastard, Father. I'll give you that.
Thank you, my son. Wait for me here. This won't take long.
Good luck, Father.
Drive, Sean! Drive like the devil!
Hang on, Father.
Sean, I'm glad you came. The Gestapo officer I was supposed to meet with wasn't inside the office when the bomb went off. He escaped the blast.
Does he know you delivered the bomb?
No. The fool never suspected that this doddering old priest might have a hand in the attack.
Your business?
I am here to deliver the list of fugitives your commander requested.
I think you had better say a few Hail Marys, priest. Go on in.
He's so sure of my innocence that he asked me to officiate at his wedding.
Jesus Christ. Excuse me, Father. But what woman would marry a man like that?
A French girl. Barely more than a child. He threatened to have her family deported if she didn't accept his proposal.
Not exactly true love, then.
We will be doing the bride and her family a favor.
How's that?
We are going to kill the groom, along with his groomsmen.
At a wedding? Doesn't that seem a tad sacrilegious?
Ah, the Lord moves in mysterious ways, my son. What do you say?
Amen, Father. I need to watch my fire. I can't risk injuring any civilians.
Sorry!
Therefore God has joined together, let not man put asunder. If any man should object to this... yes, if any man should object to...
Here we go again.
consider that a fucking divorce.
Tactical nuke incoming!
The Lord will be my shield, but he expects you to save your own ass!
My faith is my shield!
I don't fucking believe it. He's back. Well, since you haven't managed to kill yourself yet, how about another job? The Jerrys have moved into an old chemical refinery on the riverfront. Chemical weapons, nerve gas. These Jerry bastards will stoop to any level, use any weapon, no matter how sinister or cowardly.
I suppose you Brits don't go in for that sort of thing.
Why, of course not. We'd prefer murder remains a gentleman's sport.
My friends tell me you can get forged travel papers.
Ah, I see. The hero of Ilette still has you running his errands, eh? Why not pick up his laundry while you're at it?
Oh, that's fucking funny. You're gonna be picking up your own teeth in about 10 seconds.
Oh, for fuck's sake, Santos, just tell me what you want.
Ah, that is more like it. You see, I cannot tolerate competition. Maybe I should hire a badass Irishman to blow up the German supply trucks.
That'll work too.
A German supply convoy stopped to make repairs not far from here. The trucks are, as you say, sitting ducks.
I'll handle it.
There's a lot of spare fuel lying about. With a disguise and some explosives, I could light the whole place up. There's more than one way to skin a cat. Your competition has been royally banjaxed. Those supply trucks shan't trouble you again.
All is fair in business as well as war, no?
I'll have those papers now.
Ah, yes, the papers. I'm afraid we have a very tiny problem there. It's a trivial matter. A small additional payment should cover it.
What's this bollocks? We had a deal.
Yes, of course. However, the price of forged papers has gone up.
Bring it on. Chew you up, I will. I'm just about at the end of my rope, Santos. Tell me how much it'll cost to get those papers. If I don't like the number, they're gonna be fishing you out of the river with a fucking boat hook.
Ay, ay, ay. Here are your new travel papers. Just show them to the guards at the Nazi checkpoint.
These had better be the real McCoy.
Why would I want to get you killed, Irishman? You are my best customer!
Posten 5. Bestätigen Sie Entwarnung. Gallner nähert sich der Ecke.
Yeah.
You have given these barbarians reason to fear. It must be difficult to plunder a nation's treasures when one is constantly looking over one's own shoulder.
One might think it would be difficult to conquer Europe with one's head up one's arse. Still, that maniac in Berlin managed to pull it off.
Oh, looks like somebody left a tank unattended.
Oh! Now you fucked up!
Es ist dein Haus.
Keep grinning, you tosser.
Man nennt es Haus Abendrot. Es war der Ruin wieder gut erholt. Mein Gott, litt ich Not. Hätt ich meinem Anführer zugehört, ich wäre heute daheim. War jung und dumm, war ein Arzt. getriebene von meiner Not. Den Rest meiner Tage bleib ich dort, dort bei dem Hausabendrot.
You look familiar, son. Have I seen you somewhere before?
Me? No. Must have been some other block.
You look just like that Irishman. The one I saw driving the Grand Prix. Oh, that boy had talent. Maybe enough to take home the cup?
I would have taken that damn cup if that cheating bastard hadn't shot me fucking tire out. I mean, if that were me. But it wasn't.
No, of course not, son.
Who are they?
Friends. Reynald and his men. They disappeared 2 days ago. This morning we found them here.
What happened?
They were preparing for a mission. Reynald was caught with a pocket full of detonators. He was a hard man, but he broke under torture and gave the others up. That blonde butcher skinned him like an animal.
What did you say?
The Nazis' new chief of public security, an SS colonel. Before the war, he was some kind of race car driver.
Dierker.
Yes, that's him. This is his message to the Resistance.
What was Renard's target?
The siege gun at the Lycée Theater. It's a symbol of Nazi power in this part of the city.
Here we fucking go again.
You're going to help us take a man from a train, then drive the train over a cliff.
Sounds like fun.
How'd you like to shove another boot up Jerry's arse?
The Jerrys have established a rocket base at Chateau Chambord.
Aerial photos show long-range ballistic rockets and several advanced power generation units. London has authorized direct action. Gloves off. Anything goes on this one.
Nice day for a drive in the country. I'll head down to Chambord and take in some local color.
What's the score?
We have that Nazi bastard trapped. But those damn snipers won't let us get close enough to finish the job!
I hope that we can work together.
That depends on what sort of work you have in mind, Mr. Kwong.
Dr. Kwong, I am a clinical psychiatrist. Do you know what that means?
I don't know. You like to dress up in women's clothes?
That is very amusing. I'm sure your sense of humor serves you well in situations where you feel threatened or insecure.
There's not much threatening about a bloke wearing a dress, doctor.
Never mind. Our tool will be a traitor. In this case, a man who doesn't even know that he is a traitor.
You got a crowd to turn coat. How?
A combination of experimental
drugs
and hypnosis.
I'll let you know how your little scheme works out. So, what's it like being a Nazi and all?
My name is Corporal Spitz. I have one package for Herr Bauer.
Oh. What's in the package?
Whiskey, sausages, porno magazine.
Christ, that's one hell of a gift basket. Where can I get one?
I am Corporal Spitz. I have a package for Herr Bauer.
Yeah, I gathered that. You just sit tight, Spitzy.
Zutritt verboten!
Unteroffizier spricht. Ich habe ein Paket für Herrn Bauer. Bitte lassen Sie mich durch.
Zu welcher Einheit gehören Sie? Woher kommt dieses Paket?
Unteroffizier Spitz, ich habe ein Paket für Herrn Bauer.
Das stimmt was nicht. Nehmen Sie diesen Mann fest und öffnen Sie das Paket.
Fucking hell! Well, whatever you did to that crowd, it worked a little too well. Wanker never made it past the front desk. I don't suppose these fuckers are likely to answer a knock at the door. Granada! Hey, darling. Let's get the fuck out of here.
Coming through!
Don't much like foreigners around here.
That's all right. I don't like slack-jawed sheep fuckers.
Come again?
I'm not out here to socialize. I came to race. What's the word?
News on Maria Kessler's whereabouts. She's being held in the Hotel de Ville.
Then I'll go in and take her out.
Yeah, I thought so. I see two options. There is a heavy gauge telephone line that runs across the street.
Sounds like the quiet way in. What's plan B?
Kick down the door and kill everything that moves.
Ha! Gotcha, you bastard.
The doctor sagte, dass brennen würde wohl aufhören,
aber... Surprise, asshole!
Is done.
Why does it always have to be the fucking sewer? War is a dirty business. Sean? He once told me never to throw my life away.
We were talking about revenge. This is something different.
I can see your point. But you're forgetting one thing. I'm the one that started this race, and I'll be damned if I'm not the man to finish it.
Oh my God!
put that in your fucking movie!
I just got one thing to lay on you cats and then I'll split. That I am declaring war on anybody who sells drugs in our community.
Irishman.
I sell drugs to the community.
You're done making deals, you Judas bastard!
I assume you have a plan for getting into Doppelseek?
You're looking at it!
It's a war zone.
An uprising. This was Luke's plan all along. To help the people of this city find the courage to fight back.
The resistance can't trade punches with the Nazis. They'll be slaughtered fighting like this.
They no longer have a leader.
Bullshit. They got one. I'm looking at her.
But I don't know if I...
Yes, you can. Your people need you now, Veronique.
But what about Dierker?
Leave Dierker to me.
Sean! I thought we'd have more time. I wanted to tell you that...
Tell me later.
He's killing everyone!
Mother Mary!
He's upstairs. Jesus, this place is a morgue. Keep trying, mate. You'll get it right eventually.
Your failure is my failure. My disgrace is yours. The punishment is
bratwurst.
Oh! Now you fucked up!
This just isn't your day.
You were the only one who ever escaped.
Bratwurst.
It is fitting that you should be the one.
I won't argue with that.
One day, history will thank us for what we have done. Holding back the Mongol hordes while you people cowered in our...
Bratwurst.
You could never understand the burden of my...
Bratwurst.
Killing you could never make up for what I've lost. My friends will still be dead, and I'll still have to live with the things I've done.
Is that why you're here? Did you think that by killing me, you could wash the blood from your own hands? That's tragic. We are going to...
Bratwurst.
Hell, aren't we Irishmen? What are you waiting for, mechanic?
Pure-bred, German bratwurst, German bratwurst, German bratwurst, German bratwurst, German bratwurst, German bratwurst.
Is it over?
No. It's not over. I'm just getting started. Or maybe I'll kill them all just to be on the safe side.
Ain't the same as killing defenseless women and children, is it? First day with a new thing. You've been looking forward to pounding bosses all day. That's what you get, fucker. So fucking master is. Too bad you were too busy wanking off in church.
Fly out in the sun, you know what I mean, don't you know? Butterflies all having fun,
keep grinning, you know what I mean?
Sleep in peace when day is done, that's what I mean. And this old world is a new world, and a bold world for me.
Savor the taste of a pure-bred German bratwurst.
Bastard!
A lot of limp bratwurst in the beer hall tonight.
I've heard.